Roger Owens. Roger?
Hollywood agreed. In 1976, Roger was invited to be a guest on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson.
I told him, let's go in the audience. And he was throwing behind the back. He was 10 rows off. He wasn't even close. The end of the leg shot, he hit himself in the crotch with a bag of peanuts. He really hurt himself.
Roger's appearance on The Tonight Show ushered him into celebrity.
Thank you.